I tell our precious sisters that it's not just adultery in the, what counts as adultery is not adultery in the bed alone, but it can be cyber adultery or WhatsApp adultery. Now, if you receive a message which you will delete and you will not show your husband, then there's something, that's the kind of message that you should not be receiving or you should not be encouraging by any way. So cyber, it's not just actual adultery, but cyber adultery. So that's something we need to, you need to keep in mind. And